The fascinating science of cryonics could give people a second chance at life. Cryonics is a procedure that preserves the human body at low temperatures after death, in the hope it can be revived in the future. The process should begin immediately after a person is declared legally dead. The blood is replaced with a cryoprotective antifreeze solution. The body is then placed in a computerized vapor cooling chamber and cooled to negative 196 degrees Celsius. Once the body is properly cooled, the patient is transferred to a long-term cryostat storage container. Prematurely dismiss cryonics because the technology to revive someone who has been cryogenically frozen does not exist yet. Once considered impossible, is becoming routine. Considering the alternative, which is certain death, cryonics is a rational scientific wager with little to lose and virtually everything to gain. Check out cryonics.org to learn more.